Okay, let's see what I can find today. Hi, I'm an English teacher. I have a webpage where I create exercises based on videos to help my students improve their listening skills.
I always saved up my little bits of pocket money and I would spend time in
this is great. I'm going to use it for my next class.
If you really want something, you're going to have to work very hard. You're going to have to take advantage of opportunity and never give up. If you have a dream of something you want to do when you grow up and people laugh at you, don't listen to them and never give up.
She's right. Dreams are fragile. That's why you have to be careful who you tell your dreams to. Were you able to understand what she said? Could you repeat it? Let me show you part of what she said and see if you can fill in the gaps.
If you have a dream of something you want to do when you grow up.
How about if I repeat it? If you have a dream of something you want to do when you grow up. Easier, right?
If you have a dream of something you want to do when you grow up and people laugh at you, don't listen to them and never give up.
And people laugh at you. Don't listen to them and never give up.
And people laugh at you. Don't listen to them and never give up.
Here's the whole sentence.
If you have a dream of something you want to do when you grow up and people laugh at you, don't listen to them and never give up.
This is how my students improve their listening skills.
My profe. ¿Soy el my profe? Me llama Gordon y es el profesor de inglés de Carlos Jean.
¿Quién es realmente My Profe? El verdadero nombre de My Profe es Gordon Dion. Nació en Boston y vive en Madrid, donde lleva enseñando inglés a españoles desde 1980. El objetivo de su página web y de sus clases es mejorar el nivel de inglés del español. ¿Cómo son sus clases? Las clases son para grupos o individuales. Enseña a gente de todas las edades y niveles. Las clases pueden ser presenciales si vives en Madrid, aunque ahora la mayoría de sus clases se hacen por Skype. ¿Cómo sería una clase típica? Ayudar a mejorar el inglés para distintas situaciones. Ayudar a prepararse para una entrevista de trabajo. Ayudar a preparar un conference call. Hacer un vídeo para preparar una presentación. Ayudar a preparar y hacer cursos para posgraduados. Ayudar a preparar una reunión de una compañía internacional.